Tonight, two decades behind bars for an attacker responsible for a series of meth-fueled rampages. A teenage girl fronts court after a stabbing attack at a northern suburbs high school. Boss versus boss, Andrew Forrest's shock spray against Woodside Chief Meg O'Neill. The new plan to protect WA kids in the war on cyber predators. And how changing your family mobile phone plan could save you a small fortune.
This is Nine News Perth with Michael Thompson.
Good evening. An attacker is set to spend more than two decades behind bars after a meth-fueled axe rampage over 3 months. The 21-year-old's loved ones today watching on in the district court gallery, shedding tears as he was sentenced.